Shovel serve from Amy. Nice recovery. Levels and now has her first two serve sequence. It's a good one. Surprise. Didn't show what she was going to do. Nice crispy backhand there from the. Goes for a slap. Spin on the serve with the forehand. Like the flick there, but Amy Wong switches her down the line. Tennis. Hannah Goddard in three straight yesterday. Just can't get it close, more than often. But she is so good from mid-distance. Game, but it's effective.
Five
player. Such a marketable girl. The ball has to be high enough for to be able to. She has two ahead for the first time.
Five.
She's relaxed into this nicely, Adriana. Come up with shuffle. Yeah. With backspin.
Nine. Six.
Think about them that. Yeah. Oh. What about that? 11-7. Looking to score her first point with her shovel serve. Does so nicely. The top spin can be tough. She goes long into middle. Playing players who show nothing. I like to feed off a bit of emotion that they give. I'm quite nervous.
Three.
Nicely done. Wide serve. Nice receive. Wow, picks that one out though. I'm seeing more. Gotta make a big compound movement if you're the receiver. What a shot from Wong.
No. Six.
It's very good play. By two here. Oh, a rocket. Unplayable there. Yeah. And Diaz saying, what you can do, I can do better. Big point. Spanks it. The way she's meeting the ball here, Wong. Impressive. Hasn't called it. You see what she was trying to do in the second. Oh yeah. Big show from. Away from the racket of Wong. And there we go.
Zero.
Feels so far now. Dynamic. She doesn't have to stay as close as Amy Wong. Can play a shot from a wider range of areas. Unbelievable. Oh, he finished with the net. We all here.
Three.
Brazil and Puerto Rico. Bouncy serve. Adriana Diaz leading here. And you can see it. But one. Two away here, Diaz. Brilliant. And three match points. Oh. But a good. There's a match point here. Another one bites the dust. How good is this? Diaz facing game point. Does well there. Top edges. And she takes it.